So today I have the privilege of shooting the questions to Isha Singh, who is an Arjuna awardee. You are also Asian Cup champion and also world level champion, now selected among the youngest, in fact, to go to Paris for the Olympics. Does a big stage really unnerve you? What do you do to keep yourself calm?
Well, I like to take gratitude in the opportunities I'm getting, and I feel that these stages that are becoming higher and higher that I'm going to is all because of my hard work, and it's definitely not an individual goal that I'm achieving. It's also like a teamwork of my parents, my friends and my family who have always been supporting me. And I'm just grateful for all these experiences that I'm getting that are making me grow as a person and as an athlete.
You've been on the world stage many, many times, and this time, because the name is Olympic, and then what are you going to be doing different in Paris?
I like to believe that just because of a name or a title becomes any bigger doesn't mean that the competition changes. I think it's all in your head, and I would like to go and execute my game as I'm heading to the Olympics and not go with a result-oriented mindset, but just follow my process and do my best.
You were telling me earlier that, you know, this time the team, you're kind of not taking any chances. What is the Indian team doing different this time? And when Gagan, Narang and others are there, what do they keep drilling into your head?
Well, we've been getting immense amount of support from the Federation, the NRI. They've been doing a very, very good job with us, and they're really trying their best to give whatever they can for the athletes for their best interest. And this time we have psychologists on board, we have an HPD with us, we have an amazing team of coaches, and I think the team has never been strong enough.
And it's a 21 member team, if I'm not wrong, shooting team. Having so many members in the team, does it become a strength, or are there just too many?
No, definitely it feels like we're all a whole team, even though it's an individual sport, but having your teammates there really boosts your morale. And yeah, we have a lot of unity, I can say, and since we have been traveling together for so long, really happy looking at the way everybody's achieving. And the amount of medals we got in the Asian Games also proves that you can have your hopes up high for us this Olympics.
What is the most unexpected thing that they're asking you to expect at the Olympics?
Well, I guess I wouldn't say it's unexpected, but having the best performance ever from the Indian team is something I can say.
Okay, best wishes to you. So they're shooting for gold, that's what shooting for the stars we say, shooting for gold, that is what Isha Singh and her friends are going to be doing for us at the Paris stage. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.